Hello again on CarLabImmo technical channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to correctly solder a Motorola processor to an ECU. Knowing the location of the first leg, put the memory in the right place. But first, you have to apply a flux gel on a solder pads. Thanks to that, you will avoid a short circuit and you will immobilize the processor in the right place. Now, flood the legs with a tin, pressing the processor to the plate. Now you can't move the processor. Do it on each side, still pressing the processor. Because during heating, tin is evenly distributed on the processor's legs, you don't have to worry about short circuits. Do this as long as every leg will be soldered correctly. If you need, you can apply more of a flux gel. As always, everything clean with PCB cleaner and dry with a paper towel. One more time, check correctness of your soldering. If you are sure that there is no short circuits, you can screw the ECU and mount it in your car. Subscribe our channel to be up to date with new videos.